Today, the whole of this event is just about celebrating the birthday to Father Kizito. We normally celebrate it every August. Now, today we came here, it is normally held here in Anita. We came here to celebrate with him, but basically he has dedicated the day to having all the children from all the centers, including where we are, in terms of that is Anita Children's Home, there is Tone Lamaji, there is Ndugumdogo, there are two rescues, Kivulindogo and Ndugumdogo Rescue Center. So we are here all together to celebrate the birthday for Padre Kizito, but actually it's a celebration for all the children.
I can say it's a successful day because the weather was not so bad, and I think the children have enjoyed, and that is the aim of the day.
I have known Father Kizito since 1999 when I was still very young, and by that time we had started a very unique project in Satellite, and luckily enough he was able to come on board and he gave us a place to meet.
I knew him before, but now I'm working with him for 2 years.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, I honor you now.
I feel very happy. I have been here with many young people, many children that are very good and growing up very well. So that is a very important thing. What difference? I don't remember. Last year it was raining at a certain point, but it was also very good like this year. Yes, I think this Koinonia Children Day is a very, very good day, and we hope to continue, and it's a good occasion to have all the children come together from our different homes and stay in happiness together, know each other, improve their skills, they are preparing themselves in singing and dancing, so it's a very good occasion for their improvement.
Everything was good. Apart from the sound, kila kitu was okay. We are planning to do we release our next video before the end of this month. It's called Money Money.
No, my motivation is just to help the needy one, because it is a job, a demanding job, which it needs a lot of disponibility and a lot of commitment. But for me, what motivates me is just to see these girls getting a better life.
Lord, you are so good. Look the way I'm looking. Everyone is looking at me. Look. You made me to grow fat. Look at my battles. I want to play, Lord.
Yeah.